Welcome to the Volkslehren. Today we will learn how to create a digital clock. First, we will install circular progress bar from Nudget. The circular progress bar is a custom control and in-place replacement of progress bar for WinForm with animation. You should create a new tab, then add a reference to the circular progress bar library. You should copy the animation WinForm library to the same folder containing the circular progress bar library. Now, we will design a simple UI to display the digital clock. The timer component is a server-based timer that raises an elapsed event in your application after the number of milliseconds in the interval property has elapsed. You can then handle its elapsed event to provide regular processing. In a Windows application, whenever you try to access a Windows Forms or Controls object from a different thread, then you won't be able to do. To handle such kind of scenario, you can use Invoke to access a cross-thread object. Thank you for watching this video.